feelings. I found myself in a place of sorrow. I found myself in a place of grief. And at first I didn't